This recent spring weather has been perfect for man, beast, and even cicadas.
Yeah, that's for sure. Take a look at this video sent in by a WJZ viewer, Roberta, showing us her 3-year-old granddaughter, Harper, playing with all her cicada friends. Harper thinks they are just the cutest little fellas.